your hand up if you to tell me how you came to school today. Let's see, Calypso.
I walked.
You walked? Who else walked? That's a good way. When we're walking, how are we moving when we walk? What are we using, Calypso?
Our feet.
Our feet. And our
legs.
And our whole
body.
How I came. What's this word?
To school.
Good reading. In this little tiny box, who think they could draw a picture of them walking to school? So we've got scooter, we've got walking, and Calypso? What was the other way?
Riding a bike.
Oh, we could. We could draw someone riding a bike. So when Harry's finished, do you think you can draw that, Calypso? Emily's doing a great job. It's her car. It might not be your car. And in a minute, I'm going to ask you to come and put your card in the on the graph to show me how you came to school. All right, hand up if you think walk to school is the most people. Hands up if you think drive is the most people. Hands up if you think scooter is the most people. And hands up if you think bike is the most people. All right, let's see. Emma, go and put yours where how you came to school. It's all right if it goes off. We can still count them. All right, which was the most?
Drive!
Naaman, what's good about the walking school bus?
That I walk to school.
That you walk. What's good about walking to school? Hand up. Dylan.
You get exercise.
You get exercise. And what's good about exercise? Emily.
You get healthy and fit.
You get healthy and fit. Here we go. How are they moving there?
Walking.
Fast or slow? Hand up. Amelia.
Slow.
So let me see your best elephant. Let's see, Toby, your best elephant. Who would like to share? Zach, can everyone look at Zach? Well, what are you doing, Zach?
Walking.
And I like, he's moving his body. What would you call it when you're moving from side to side?
Turning.
Swinging. Turning.
Swinging. There's another word I'm thinking of.
Back.
Do you know, Toby? Can you describe it?
Side to side.
Side to side. Do you know that word swaying?
No.
Can everyone show me swaying from side to side?
You mean like this?
Because that was how the elephants were moving when they were. Can you walk and sway?
Yes.
Oh, look at Amelia. Look just like an elephant. We're going to do the seal, but then we're going to have a look at what it would be like, remember, with the plastic bag on. If some person hadn't put their rubbish in the bin. Look at them on the ice. Are they better? Are they faster in the water or on the snow? Are they faster?
Water.
All right, show me your best seal. I'm going to get a plastic bag to see if someone can. Sarah, what happened? Uh-oh. A seal's gotten caught on Sarah. All right, go, Sarah. Can you swim? Everyone step back and see if the poor seal can swim. Can you try and swim? Is it easy? Keep going a little bit more. Oh no, that poor seal. Seal, can you move your flippers? Why not?
Because
they're stuck. Jera, that was a great word. Can you go and save the seal for me, Jera? And take off the plastic bag. Is that better, seal? Show us how you can move now without the plastic bag. Much better. All right, so Jake, can you remember what you decided of the two ways the animals moved were?
Walk and swim.
Good, so what have we got in the walk?
A peacock.
Yep, Amy, yeah.
A tiger. And a goat.
And what have we got in the swim?
A stingray.
Yeah.
A hammerhead shark. And killer whale.
Good, so do any of these walk?
No.
No, so they couldn't go in the middle. Do any of these swim?
No.
Alright, so what we need to do is find something that goes in the middle. So what when we watched the and what's platypus got? I was just gonna say that helps the animal swim.
Yeah.
And it's got legs like the walking ones. Well done.